you know, some people can know when someone's a little upset or a little bit, you know, excited or happy. So wherever that came from, who knows, just reading, you know, my parents or whoever, and always being interested in, you know, in film. That's what I went to school for, just kind of that aspect, which is, you know, a lot of like film people play poker and stuff. But besides that, it's just that watching film and understanding nuances of like just human, just movements, you know, subtle movements, right? Acting is about making a subtle movement or, you know, doing something like that. So I think just, yeah, film, you know, just studying people, understanding people, you know, thinking logically about what certain movements might mean. That's something that just came natural to me a little bit. And maybe just part of my, you know, I am kind of introverted, introspective a lot of the time.